fingernails are so loose.
Rod's right out.
So this might be our first praying mantis that hatched from the egg that we bought. And I'm not sure. We found them on our Thompson grapevine. But I've only seen one other one in the yard before we got the egg. So I'm thinking this guy hatched. He's a little bit far away from where we placed the egg, but not that far. And he's just super cool. He's like maybe a half an inch in length. And it's a little dark over here where I'm at, so I don't know if you see the colors, but he's got something like orangish brown on his back. He's kind of a bright green. Pretty cool.